Broughton Castle is a medieval fortified manor house in the village of Broughton, which is about 2 miles southwest of Banbury in Oxfordshire, England. The Church of St. Mary the Virgin was built almost entirely in the early 14th century, at the time when Sir John de Broughton was building the adjacent castle. Broughton Castle was built as a manor house by Sir John de Broughton in 1300, at a location where the confluence of three streams created a natural site for a moated manor. It is the home of the 21st Lord Lady Say and Sele, whose family name is Fiennes. The ownership of the castle has remained in the same family since 1447. A Grade 1 listed building, the castle sits on an artificial island in a pasture land and is surrounded by a wide moat. The core of the house was built in 1306 and the gatehouse in the early 15th century, but most of what you see today dates from the 1550s. It was a center of opposition of Charles I and was besieged and damaged after the Battle of Edge Hill in 1642. Set in the parkland and built of the rich local Hornstone ironstone, the Castle was selected by Simon Jenkins as one of the only 20 to be awarded 5 stars in his book England's 1000 Best Houses.